Oh my, how far? Why is the gate open? Ah, some of them, of course. You know, the gate opens for the enemy to retreat. No, not, you know, as, you know, normal. It looks like they are gonna go through the gates. Try and catch the assassin. I'm sure the Reichsgar can deal with him.
Ready for war. Understood. Get them. Ready to fire. Moving now.
What the fuck? Did he teleport?
No lingering for the Warhammer. At speed, Sigma guides us.
Now where the hell did that assassin go? I guess that's where it is.
Yes, sir. Ready for war. Reichsguard. Attack. Ready.
I mean, it does say they're winning for now.
I speak, you act. Seeking enemy. And gunners. For Heldenhammer. Take position.
What the f- Yeah, that's what we need right now. Friendly fucking fire, man.
We serve the Emperor! Formation march! Take the ground! Great swords! Get started quickly! And gunners! Go! Ready?
There was another assassin. Another assassin. Was?
Great
unfortunately they do have a shitload of warlords here. Is actually one good.
I understand. Hand gunners, listen up. Bombs and marks. We are Sigmar's heirs. For Heldenhammer.
I'd actually win this at this point. Barely though. Oh, never mind. Oh, right, I forgot the escape. Maybe if it was a tier 5 fort, however. No. Army, oh my god, we actually won. Jeez. Man, this is only a normal. It's not too bright when attacking settlements, or forts for that matter. Yeah, they had a lot, but if they swarmed us or actually gone through the sides, then we would have been fucked. does seem I'm going to be preoccupied with dealing with the undead and the skaven and the dark elves and the wood elves. Then I'm probably going to be butt-fucked by Archaon. I wouldn't be surprised. Oh my god, Britannia is actually destroying Northland. Thank god. At least there's some... The two elven armies just got destroyed by a Skaven one. Oh, what the fuck. I don't like where this is going. At all. Fuck. Yeah, last I did disband all armies, I'm gonna retrain them real quick. Well, at least that is the idea. But I am gonna deal with that. Yeah, the plus 8 melee attack as well. It's gonna help us a lot in the recruitment speed. Let me check that real quick. Yeah, so it did reduce the recruitment time for everything now. Good. I don't know what it is, but it seems like loading times are higher than usual. Even in this and Warhammer 3 for some reason. Maybe, or it's probably due to the mods, most likely. Okay, let's see. Alright, we were dealing with vampires. Well, kind of. Well, the pirates, at least. You summon me. Where is Franz? In all of this. Summon the electric. Ah, right, he dealt with Skaven here. And recruiting another army, if I recall, yes. Actually, we did quest battles with him. Well, one of them at least. This one's next, once he does actually get replenish his troops. For another army, let's see. I mean, this is good, but... That's centuries, legionaries. Okay, we got the horsemen back there. We'll grab two of each there, even though they're not good cavalry units. Now let's get one army with higher range. So five of those. Probably gonna go more melee focused. So definitely not them. To hold the line, that's for sure. Let's do it like that. Our paths have crossed. Feel life flow. The fuck was I doing with you? Right, maybe just assassinating these guys. God, they actually did it. Amazing. Yes, General. And Right. Wait, did I research that? Yes, I did. If you don't research one of these, let's see here. Summon the White Wolf, whole armies. Let's see. Spawns 20 vortices. 20 vortexes? Let's go with the wolf. Summoning a unit would be cool. I think we need to upgrade these as well. Okay, money first. That's pretty much all our money. Right, we're gonna need to prepare for the Chaos Invasion as well at some point. And I might as well just let these guys capture all of this. Right, we have the Hell Pit problem as well. I might need to send an army up there. Stay there for now.
Tools of judgment ready. Seek out the heretics.
Shit. I might be able to save this. Considering they are damaged. If only we had the wolf already, that would have been cool. We just spawned the wolf on the enemy. Wait. Oh, right, that won't work. I was thinking, why wouldn't I place the agents in there since they can fly? But no, that's not a thing in this game. It looks like we do have some time before they're. This gate is fine. Yeah, them the range on these are disappointing. When you look at Skaven artillery.
Missiles will fly. And gunners! The Empire ensures our weapons are yours. Great swords!
Jesus.
Ready for war.
I might as well use these to garrison.
What do you mean?
Control the towers.
Swordsman. Halberdiers. For Helden Hammer. Great swords.
Oh god, they're gonna use another. The fuck is that? That's a lord, right? They're probably gonna use another nuke, which is gonna be wonderful. No, that's a lord.
Now! No lingering!
Yeah, that's a fucking hit. Close to the wall like that ain't the best of ideas. Can you shoot that guy from here? Yes, you can. Accuracy ain't the best. Yeah, they're not gonna be able to hit that guy. Yes, sir! Swordsman.
Missiles at the ready! By Ulrich's rock! Great swords!
Ooh. I may be able to squeeze the... No, probably not. I have to try. Even though they're probably gonna get caught by something. Why Warhammer 2? Well, because it has the Roman troops mod, so yeah.
Missiles at the ready.
Why not? Right. These guys ain't gonna make it, are they? Plus, the map is less clustered. Clustered, like, there's too much shit on the map. Warhammer 3. I'm gonna shoot that, for fuck's sakes? And why is the chat? Dark mode, there we go. I mean, I got fancy guns, man. Look at them. Timestamps, there we go.
Sigmar calls! Formation marked! Reichstag knights! No lingering! Attack!
sure why they attack. Well, I know why they attack, because the AI thinks it can win, and out result would give me a loss as well. That was easy. Thank God they didn't use a nuke again, which I'm surprised they didn't. But what, SF4 is out for Warhammer 3, so I have to play that and nothing else. Is that how it works? Tell me the pirates and the Skaven are allied. Maybe I should get this at this point. See, the fell, we already have that. The undead. Probably get the. Make it easier to deal with the Skaven. A little bit. Okay, we got everything. Now we're gonna sit him in here just so. Well, nobody runs in there again. I mean, look at all these fancy units. We got the Legio Scorchi Hastatus. Then we got Beltes, Legionaries, Centurions, Praetorians. Legio Miles, Reichland Repeaters. Evocatus, Evenatories, I believe. Fortunately, they didn't add any artillery, but, you know, having a trebuchet rocket, that could have been cool. They had like a trebuchet type unit from the Bretonians. They are in fact allied with the Skaven. That's not ideal.
By Sigma's will, come in peace.
Give me money.
Empire's blessing, yes.
Like the only good thing about Warhammer 3 to Warhammer 2 difference, the good difference between Warhammer 3 and Warhammer 2 is the quality of life features, like the quick deal and the easier character item management. Otherwise, the fact that you can move in ambush and encampment stance is kind of weird. We build all things we need. Yes, we did. Actually, right, we're gonna need one of those in here. unfortunately, we couldn't. Wait. All right, we cannot get. I remember a mod having Wolfkin agents. That's probably Radius. I have to assume or guess.
Gairan whispers.
I have a feeling we're gonna need the ambush defense chance. For the Pegasus. I should get them. That's level 16. Yeah, I get them a horse until then. Plop one of these guys in there. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, you need them another turn to replenish.
I trust no man. Heretic. Tools of judgment ready. Tools of judgment ready.
You'll see what's up down there.
Not in my name.
I will turn my gaze on you.
Paladin of Britannia.
Of course, it would be useful if I take the city there, Tilion, and their capital. Although I think the dwarves might beat me to it. They still have dwarf warriors, really?
Can I help you?
The axe thirsts for war.
I mean, they do have organ guns, cannons. Should be able to recruit higher tier infantry at least. Yeah, they fucking have the building, what the fuck? We do have orcs and moors on the other side here, which is gonna be a problem.
Who calls?
Actually, never mind, then build up this one first.
Seek out the heretics.
I kinda wanna piece out the elves, but that's probably not gonna happen, right?
How long have my people hunted yours for sport? Do you imagine us equals?
Yeah, maybe not. might be a better idea to deal with them first.
Command here.
Thank you.
sign up for this. Step to it!
Prince and Emperor.
Tyrion.
Speak.
At your...
Malak.
Alaria.
Overlord.
Bring me to my men. Summon the Elector Counts. We hunt this day, yet our quarry is not. We pursue the undead!
The Empire endures!
We're Sigma's heirs!
Hellblaster Volleygun! State troops, ready!
For Heldenhammer! By Ulrich's wrath!
Calls!
Axe guard! At speed! To battle! Quick march! Formation, march! In the name of the twin-tailed comet! March! Right, Scott!
I command here. I await to advise. Summon arcane artifacts.
Yes, General. Drill!
And Emperor. Summon the Elector Counts. So, the nation calls. Gairan whispers.
Tools of judgment ready.
Moving off! Onwards, then. I trust no man. Seek out the heretics. They will be judged. I am ready. Are you? Step to it. Bring me to my men. Yes, my lord. To the provinces.
powerful move.
Yes, Red Wind blows. Seek out the heretics.
This would break my vows.
Mash One Finger. Oh, that's an orc name. Mash One Finger. The top knots warbucks.